who may climb the mountain of the Lord, who may stand in his holy place. Only those whose hands and hearts are pure will receive the blessing of the
key.